junior linebacker Jordan Jones didn't start. He was being disciplined for spitting, and also when he appeared to flip off the crowd during the Southern Miss game. UK takes the opening drive and looks like they are going to score a TD when EKU's Kobe Grace deflected a pass intended for Charles Walker. Austin McGuinness hits a 39-yard field goal. UK leads 30 with 10:31 to go in the first quarter. UK makes a terrible mistake. On an EKU punt, Eli Brown gets a personal foul so EKU keeps the ball. QB Tim Boyle hits Ryan Marcush with a 7-yard TD pass. EKU leads 73 with 6:22 to go in the first quarter. UK can't like this. Lynn Bowden with a hard block towards the end of Stephen Johnson's 34-yard run. It was called targeting and he is ejected from the game. Former UK great Jacob Tam didn't like the call. "No way college football," says Tam on Twitter. "That is not a defenseless player." "Wow," Bowden quickly tweeted, "my guys got this watch then from the inside." EKU leads 73 after the first quarter. They were jumping up and down on their sideline like they had already won the game. Austin Scott, EKU's backup quarterback, comes in and he looks like a starter. LJ Scott, who used to play for Louisville, scores on a 7-yard run. Lucas Williams' extra point is blocked by Lonnie Johnson. EKU leads 133 with 5:44 to go in the half. Stephen Johnson with a great drive. Two of the nicest passes HES thrown this season. The second to CJ Conrad for 23 yards, 5 plays 75 yards that takes only 58 seconds. Austin McGuinness missed a 48-yard field goal on the final play of the second quarter. EKU leads 13-10 at the half. Lucas Williams gives EKU a 6-point lead. He hits a 31-yard field goal. It's 16-10 EKU. Stephen Johnson comes back with a pretty 43-yard pass to Blake Bone. On the next snap, Benny Snell runs it in from the 25. UK leads 17-16. Stephen Johnson continued his outstanding game. His 21-yard TD run gives UK some breathing room. UK leads 2,416 with 1,009 to go in the game. With 413 to go, Mike Edwards picks off Tim Boyle. Austin McGuinness hits a 39-yard field goal with 23 seconds to go. UK comes back to win 2,716.